Because Let's give the Lord a clap offering tonight, because